One person has died and seven people have been wounded, one critically, during a shooting at Los Angeles International Airport. The Transportation Security Administration has confirmed one of its employees was killed. The lone suspect was wounded by police and is now in custody. Police say a lone shooter came into Terminal 3, pulled an assault rifle out of a bag, and began to open fire in the terminal. Flights in and out of the airport were temporarily halted, but most have since resumed.